Welcome and thank you for watching another Christian Painter's YouTube video. This one featuring a completed exterior paint job on this beautiful home in the Arlington Heights neighborhood of Fort Worth, Texas. Let's look a little closer at this. What we did, and you'll need to go back and watch our other videos. This house hadn't been painted in 30 years. So what we did was primed and painted all of this brick here. And then everything that you see is dark gray. That dark gray is Webb gray, a Sherwin-Williams paint color. Of course, as always, we're using all Sherwin-Williams products on this house. So shout out to the Camp Bowie Sherwin-Williams and the store manager, Mitchell, and all the wonderful associates there helping us out on this job. So there it is. You have Webb gray is the darker color. And then online is the lighter gray there. The customer had this wood stained entry that he installed here, and then these nice black shutters. So look at it all pop together now. I'm gonna look over this way so you can see the black shutters, the brick, the gray, the red, and then back over this way. Isn't that just beautiful? I mean, I love it. And if you would have seen, you have to go back and watch the other videos so you can see the difference. It's amazing. It is night and day. The neighbors, especially like directly next door, have been thanking me every day because they've been looking at this house as an eyesore, if you will, for a long time, for a few years, we might say. And it's basically, by comparison, 100% completely transformed. All of this wood has primer on it. All of this brick, for the most part, has primer on it. It's got two coats of paint. All of this was hand painted, by the way, nothing sprayed. Hand painted, rolled on there. Every single brick rolled on. And so that paint is on there good. The primer is on there good. Here's the back porch. If you go back and watch the other video, you can see how horrible all this wood. It was in bad condition. But with the primer, the scraping, the cleaning, the primer, the caulking, and the extra coats of paint, this home is going to be beautiful for many, many years. It will look exactly like this for 10 or 12 years, and only after that will it even begin. This brick will look longer, or it'll last longer on the brick than it will the wood for the most part. But it'll be 20 years before anybody really needs to really completely repaint this house. Well, thank you for watching another Christian Painter's YouTube video. And when you need a professional painter to paint your home, you know who to call. Show your love by subscribing and following our YouTube channel. Thank you.